Your pal. Where's he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into another of their wretched eyes. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail. Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your friends will be entertained, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Part of the tower are particularly robust. So, I'm
this together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last turn. And
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much wanted as it is disengaged, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworld. One minute we shall all become. Let's go.
No!
The plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
To Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.